And if our clock is right, we are at T-minus 30 seconds. Earlier, the maximum dynamic pressure on the rocket.